This video will introduce you to some of the highlights of the Thermo-Calc 2021B release, including 7 new databases, a batch calculation type for high throughput calculations, a new Scheil model, and much more. The Thermo-Calc 2021B release includes 7 new databases with a strong focus on the addition of new thermophysical properties. TC-Ni11, the nickel-based superalloys database, adds the thermophysical properties electrical resistivity and thermal conductivity, which means the derived properties electrical conductivity, thermal resistivity, and thermal diffusivity are readily available. In most cases, we recommend the use of the property model calculator with the model equilibrium with freeze-in temperature to correctly predict these new properties for an alloy. The copper-based alloys database TCCU4 adds viscosity and surface tension, as well as additional thermodynamic descriptions. The companion mobility database MOBCU4 is also updated and includes new mobility descriptions. The metal oxide solutions database TCOX11 adds the element potassium in this release, as well as the thermophysical property surface tension of molten slags. The database also includes several other updates, as shown on the screen. The aluminum-based alloys database TCAL8 improves the thermophysical property data and thermodynamic descriptions in this release. It also adds 5 new elements and many newly assessed binary, ternary, and quaternary systems. The other new databases included in this release are TCHEA5, the high entropy alloys database, and TCSLD4, the solder alloys database. Additionally, the magnesium-based alloys database is updated for this release to TCMG 6.1. You can learn about all of the new and updated databases for this release by reading the 2021B release notes at thermocalc.com/release news or visiting the databases section of our website. Thermo-Calc 2021B introduces a new calculation type in the property model calculator, batch calculations, which allow for high throughput calculations. This new calculation type allows users to upload a data file, such as a spreadsheet or CSV file, to the property model calculator, allowing the program to read in significant amounts of input data. The program uses information from the uploaded data to configure your calculation and offers validations to help ensure that files are formatted correctly. Additionally, users can set timeouts for each row in order to prevent the program from hanging on incorrectly formatted data. Results from batch calculations can be compared to experimental values if they are included in your file. 2 new plot types were added to Thermo-Calc to make this possible: cross-plot mode, which plots the results and experimental values, and statistical mode, which plots frequency and normal probability. 1 new example, PMG12, is included with the 2021B release, demonstrating the new batch calculation type. And a new video is available demonstrating this example, which you can watch by clicking the link on your screen. You can learn more about this powerful new feature and how to set up data files by visiting the online help and searching for batch calculations. A new model has been added to the Scheil solidification calculator to improve calculations that have a high solidification speed, the Solute Trapping model. This new model is particularly useful for applications to additive manufacturing. The model is based on the main assumption that the primary phase is the only dendrite-forming phase within which solute trapping is induced by high solidification speed. The resulting solute trapping also affects composition and amount of other solid phases. You can learn more about the model and the assumptions that are made in a presentation about the model's development, which you can access from a link in the video description or by visiting the Scheil page on our website at thermocalc.com/Scheil. The new model is available in graphical mode, console mode, TC Python, and TC-Toolbox for MATLAB. A new example is included for each of these modes, demonstrating this new model. Beginning with Thermo-Calc 2021b, graphical mode users can now easily convert plots to table data using the new Table View button. From any plot renderer node with a calculated plot, simply click the new Table View button and then click Perform. Your data will instantly appear in the form of a table, which can then be exported to a file as a spreadsheet or text doc. Previously, users had to create and configure a separate table renderer. So this new feature saves time and keeps your data consistent between the two formats. Additionally, not all calculations can output data to the table renderer. For example, phase diagram and kinetic process metallurgy calculations. So this new feature ensures that all calculation types have an easy way to export data. TC-Toolbox for MATLAB has been completely rebuilt for the 2021b release, offering significant upgrades compared to the previous version, now referred to as the legacy version. The newly rewritten TC-Toolbox includes almost all the calculation types available in Thermo-Calc graphical mode, as listed on the screen. The newly built API also integrates with the Diffusion module Dictra, the Precipitation module TC Prisma, and the Steel Model Library, allowing users who have licenses for those programs to perform even more calculation types. The legacy version only performs single equilibrium calculations, so this new version vastly expands the functionality of this API. This rebuild is also considerably more user-friendly than the legacy version. For instance, it offers default values, prompts users to add missing information, and includes intelligent code completion and improved error messages. The program now also includes an integrated help system for improved support. The new TC Toolbox for MATLAB includes over 30 examples to help users get started in any of the modules you have a license for. Users who have the legacy version of TC Toolbox for MATLAB are encouraged to convert their scripts as soon as possible, as we will discontinue support of the legacy version after the 2022b release. To learn more about the new TC Toolbox for MATLAB, read the complete release notes at thermocalc.com/release-news. A CCT diagram model, or Continuous Cooling Transformation Diagram, has been added to the Steel Model Library in the 2021b release. This model combines the perlite, bainite, and martensite property models and calculates the kinetics of concurrent transformation of austenite into perlite, bainite, and martensite under continuous cooling conditions. Users can now easily set up CCT diagrams in the Steel Model Library using a template that is accessed from the home screen of the software. The new CCT diagram property model makes it easy to configure the model and offers useful default values. And the CCT plotting mode is used to define the axes for the plot and automatically arrange the calculation results, which are time-temperature pairs. One new example is included in this release to demonstrate this new model, PMFE08, Iron Carbon CCT. The TTT diagram calculation has also been improved for this release to calculate the concurrent transformation of austenite into perlite, bainite, and martensite under isothermal conditions. In previous releases, perlite, bainite, and martensite were calculated separately. The concurrent transformation is now handled in a new property model named TTT diagram. The 2021b release includes several improvements to diffusion simulations in TC Python that allow users to calculate and optimize the carburization process. If you work with the low-pressure carburization process in furnaces, you can learn more about these new features in the release notes under TC Python Diffusion Module. The 2021b release includes several plot improvements. Most notably, 3D plots have been restored to Mac and Linux operating systems. Additionally, ternary plots are now possible in 3D for all operating systems, and 3D plots now scale better on high-resolution screens. Other plot improvements for this release are listed on the screen. Thermo-Calc 2021B includes many additional features and improvements that were not discussed in this video. To learn about the complete 2021B release, visit the release news page on our website at thermocalc.com/release news.